Davis with Randall on him, gives it up in the corner, Caldwell Pope, no, and it's Matthews with the rebound and the follow. The ball with 3.1 left.
Well, and that's the reason why you never want a lead to get out of control, where you can fight your way back in. The Lakers gave themselves a chance right now for Wesley Matthews to tie the game up by getting the stops when they needed to get it, and then taking advantage of it on the offensive end.